Hi everyone, today we will see how to pay your electricity bill through PayTM's mobile app. We already have a video how we can pay through PayTM website, but as per user request I'm creating a video to pay through app. So log into your PayTM app through your mobile and you can see an option which I have highlighted in the second menu, electricity, with a bulb symbol and a crisp zigzag electricity representation. Click on that. Once you click on that, in the below you can see I have my previous payment details. I can either select that, or in the top there's an option called electricity board. In that I have to select the state, and after that the electricity board, I'll minus TSSPDCL and select that, and what is the unique service number, I'll select the unique service number instead of select district, because that is very easy. If you wish, they are providing even a view sample bill option, click on that. So here's the USC number, here's the sample of where you can find the USC number in your bill. So let me enter the unique service number. It's pre-populating, but let me manually enter. So this way I've entered the bill details or unique service number. The moment I do that, the consumer details have populated, that's my details are populated, and the amount which I have to pay also has been populated, and I have to select the payment mode now. So you can see here there are different payment options and different convenience fee. Convenience fee is like which is extra apart from the amount, like for using these avenues to pay we will be charged this convenience fee as extra. So let me go for the lowest one, that is net banking, and click on proceed to pay. If you have any promo code, then enter that, or you can select any other options like apply first pay, then grab gold. Let me apply bill pay. I've applied bill pay, then proceed to pay. My net banking is HDFC. Click on pay now. Continue. And now I'll enter my PIN. And through this, now I have to say confirm. And I have to enter the answers. Continue. That's it. The payment is in process and the payment is done. Payment of received by PayTM and the status is processing has been debited, and you see now I have received the success. So you like to recommend, so leave the feedback for PayTM if you like the service well, and you can see the success, so your order is successful. This way you can complete your electricity bill payment through PayTM mobile app. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. Have a very nice day. Bye.